Look out! ice cream sounds good?
Darn tootin', if today goes okay too.
Let's see if your siblings can behave for just a few more hours.
Because if they can,
it's ice cream time!
And now, back to penguin pageants!
Nice to see everybody getting along, and Luann's even taking a nap. You guys have been so well behaved this week, we wanted to do, Luann, wake up, something nice for you. So everybody get in Vanzilla, because...
I changed my mind, I want to tell them we're going for ice cream!
Awesome!
Catch up, my little tomatoes, time to head out.
Come beat the heat at Auntie Pam's parlor. But make sure you get in by 5. We're closing early this week to give our scoopers a break. Don't forget, 5 p.m. One more time, 5 p.m.
5 p.m.
Your estimated arrival time at Auntie Pam's parlor is 4:46 p.m.
See you soon, Lily.
There's never this much traffic on this street.
Your new estimated arrival time is 5:05 p.m.
No biggie. Auntie Pam's doesn't close till 8. Oh, you want to play with Daddy's phone, Lily? Okay, but please don't call Aunt Ruth again. It's 2 hours I'll never get back.
Rerouting, make a U-turn onto Oakville Road.
Ah, look at that. Lily accidentally found us a faster route.
Your new estimated arrival time is 4:52 p.m.
Shoot, what now?
Bye-bye! Come back, precious!
Thanks, officer! We'll take that as a warning!
Your new estimated arrival time is 4:58 p.m.
Hi, can I get one scoop of vanilla ice cream, please?
Yeah!
Okay, I guess she has other ideas. One sundae, please.
You ready, Lily? Okay, guys, I'm recording.
Go, Lily! Lily!
Woohoo!
Aw, poor baby. Let's get you home.
A little powder, a little wipey. Now you've got a fresh new diaper. Oops, we got a runner.
Look what Lily found.
That gives me an idea.
You guys, she's about to try it.
Or maybe that's the ticket. Something people can dance to. Unless I should go with a slow jam. Or show tunes. Or maybe rap. No. Country! It's hopeless!
No! The mic drop. We don't stop.
Pretend the sun's never coming up. High tops, tube socks.
Oh, I literally love this song.
Shut up, so do I!
It's just whatever.
Whatever.
Put your hands in the air like the ceiling ain't there. Make this last forever.
Make a hole! Make a hole! This song is my jam!
Worse than that guy over there. And nothing's better than
I should hate it.
but I don't.
Likewise, curse this inane yet diabolically catchy tune!
Friday nights, summer lights. Just me, my friends, and I. Top down, you're out. But I'm yelling at my mom, cause I'm still too young to drive. Guess it's just whatever.
Put your hands in the air
like the ceiling ain't there. Make this last forever. Yeah, there's nothing worse than that thing over there. And nothing's better than the best, best, best thing ever.
Dude, Bubblegum Pop! That's the kind of song the whole world loves!
What a workout! Who wants flippies? I'll drive!
Mom says first thing, we gotta feed her. Here, you put her in the high chair and I'll get her food.
Open up the hangar, Lily. Here comes the airplane.
Okay, a little turbulence.
Here, let me try. Looks like she doesn't want to eat.
She's just a baby, Clyde. We can make her eat. I mean, how hard could it be?
You know, I read in this book called Food for Tot that if you show the baby you like the food, she'll like it too.
Why were you reading a baby book?
I was waiting to see my therapist. Her lobby has a great reading selection.
Well, it's worth a try. Mmm, Lily, chicken and gravy. Doesn't that sound good?
Mmm, yummy. Lincoln, why is there a dog on the label?
Well, that was disgusting, but at least I'm not scooping poop at Aunt Ruth's.
Speaking of poop,
this shouldn't be too bad. I've seen Mom do it a million times.
Lincoln, speak to me!
My whole life just flashed before my eyes.
Let me try. I read all about this in Oopsie, My Baby Made a Poopsie. That was weird. Your life just flashed before my eyes. It's practically radioactive!
Huh, radioactive, you say? It pays to have a sister whose hobby is nuclear physics.
Well, that was disgusting.
Okay, Lily, have fun with your little friends. We'll be right over there watching you. Clyde! Lily's on the loose! Let's get you home, Lily. Hey, is there something different about Lily?
took the wrong baby!
It's my mom. They're on their way home.
Excuse me, sir? I believe this belongs to you.
Darn, I always do this!
If this is really the end, I gotta tell you, I went to Dairyland with Rusty once! It was only because you were grounded!
It's okay, buddy.
Yo, Furball! Down here!
Kitty, meet your worst nightmare!
The full deck!
A little help, Ada Spades?
Gladly, strong suit. Throw.
I'll grab the boys! Lincoln! Fly!
Hi-ya!
You bird brains couldn't think of a better weapon than an abacus?
Never mind. It's actually quite effective.
Gross!
Hairballs! I thought it was Lana's job to deal with these.
Ooh, save me one, would ya? Prepare to face the royal flush!
Aw, you're such a cute boy. Why are you so feisty, huh? Do you need a hug?
Hey! No one donkey kicks Lana but me! Crate him? I think he was just playing.
Lana!
Dang it!
Did Lily just say the D word?
Where the heck would she have learned that?
Hey!
You're less than Pluto, not even a planet. When you hear my flash arrive, you got to say
it's my sweater!
It's not, Larry!
Bobby gave it to me for our second anniversary!
Daycare interviews coming up. If she says that word, she won't get into school.
Siblings, I have the solution. A quick, painless removal of the vocal cords. Well, mostly painless.
No! I have an idea. If Lily imitates our behavior, let's just give her some better behavior to imitate.
I'm going to remain scrubbed in just in case.
Okay, everybody know their part? Good. We've got 1 hour before the interview. Operation Delete the D Word is a go. Lana, you're up.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
She didn't see it, Lana. Guess you'll have to do it again.
Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright.
It's working. Lola, go.
Wonderful actor, don't you think? Dougie.
Lily didn't see it, Lola. Guess you'll have to do it again. ears. Moo goes the cow, oink goes the pig. Watch me do an Irish jig.
Good job, Lisa.
Dance.
You wear a wig?
Nuclear experiment gone wrong. It's also how I got my extra toe.
Lori and Lenny, you're up. You stretched it out!
And that's okay, because now we can share.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. 10 minutes till the interview. Lynn, go.
That's okay. I'll just get it down. Da-da-da! Lynn Loud is the champion of the world! Oh, sure! Now the string won't break! That's all right, love. I was done with that guitar. I'd rather play on these drums, mate.
Kids, we're home! Bring Lily down, please. Interview is in 5 minutes.
Do you think it worked?
Therefore, we'd love to have her as part of our daycare family. Just bring plenty of diapers.
Yeah! That's great news! Thank you, Dr. Shuttleworth. We are so happy.
Please, take snacks for the road.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Dang it!
Did she just say
the D word? Please don't blame Lily for saying the D word. It's our fault.
It's true. She was literally just imitating our bad behavior.
She's really the sweetest little girl in the world.
Children, Lily didn't say the D word. I believe she just wanted a donut. See?
Dang it! Dang it!
It's donut, sweetie.
Donut.
She's a fast learner. See you next week at the daycare, Miss Lily.
Ah, I feel so much better.
And it turns out we had nothing to worry about. We're not such a bad influence on Lily after all.
Yeah! Literally.
But he only drinks blood.
No problem. Does he take O positive or B negative?
Hey, Mr. Coconut, what did the sushi say to the bee?
Wasabi!
Luann, stop it!
Hey, Clyde.
Oh, hey, Lincoln. I was just giving myself the 10-minute trifle challenge.
So, guess what? I gave my sisters the compatibility test, they changed rooms, and it's working like a dream! You hear how quiet it is?
Dang it, Lana!
Probably just a little glitch. I'll call you back.
Get your dumb snake off of my lucky jersey!
If she's so dumb, how'd she find all your protein bars when you were asleep, huh?
You monster! What have you done to Edwin?
Brought him into the 21st century. You're welcome.
That's my least favorite century.
What's going on?
I accidentally stepped on Lily's phone and she's making a huge deal.
Don't you dare post those.
I specifically told you never to play any note above a D6.
Better check that too, dude. Nobody tells me how to shred.
Lenny, stop laughing.
All I said is I have to pee.
How do you come up with this stuff?
Lincoln's lame test didn't work.
Yeah, there's no way I'm compatible with Spooky.
Oh, you want to go, Princess?
Easy, easy. We can fix this. There must be a flaw in Lincoln's testing algorithm. A savvy superhero duo quiz. Find your partner in crime fighting? This is the amazingly accurate compatibility test that led you to uproot the entire household?
It was dead on about me and Clyde.
Yes! You two are compatible because you're both dunces. Everyone, remain calm. We can still determine the optimal roommate arrangement. Just need to use actual science.
Darn, Lisa thinks she's so smart just because her brain's green. Now, Lily, if we're gonna be roomies, we'll need to sit down some ground rules and... Finally! Oh, no!
Cheer up, baby, don't you cry!
I thought you got rid of that!
I thought you did!
What's the big whoop? We got Lily to stop crying.
You're welcome.
You don't understand. That horrible fox drove us so crazy, we almost didn't have any more children.
Well, you certainly went the other way with that.
Come on, honey. We better go soundproof our room.
Dudes, overreact much? It's just a cute little toy.
Oh, it's cute now. But you'll see. You'll all see.
They're just jealous that we're the ones who got Lily to stop crying. Three nights of torture! I cannot lose any more beauty sleep!
I was so tired last night, I fell asleep in the middle of cutting Lori's hair.
What?! Sleep without you know who? We've done it! Good morning, Lily!
What's wrong, sweetie? You look a little grumpy this morning.
She's probably just hungry, dude.
Open the airplane! Here comes the tunnel!
Oh, well, she must not be hungry. Maybe she wants to play. Lily, wanna help me build a castle?
How about I make you a dinosaur?
I know, Lily. Let's build a fort!
Okay, Lily, come on in! But no pooping! Lily? Lily?
Oh my gosh, you guys! That's why she's been so sad this morning. She misses Fenton.
We didn't make her forget about Fenton. We just kept her from crying.
We're totally doing this!
Guys, I know we've been loving the peace and quiet, but it's not worth it if our baby sister is sad.
I hate to say it, but we have to get that fox
back.
Fafa?
Cheer up, baby, don't you cry. No more tears, it's cheer up time. Look with me and we will be happy, happy, happy.
Fafa!
All aboard! It's my treat.
Lincoln, we're bored!
Of course you're bored. You aren't wearing your conductor hat.
This is unsanitary.
Oh, yes. This makes all the difference.
Then let's go for the 20 ride special. Yes, I'm next. Hang tight, guys. I'll be right back.
How's it going, buddy? I see you got a copy of my book there. Would you like me to sign it? I'll just take that. Rippin' to meet ya.
Now I just gotta grab my sisters and get home. Okay, guys, now we can do whatever you... Where'd they go? Okay, we still have time to get home before Mom and Dad.
So, we're just leaving Lily here?
Lily! I totally forgot! Where is she?
Probably still on the train. She really liked that train.
You guys stay here. Excuse me, Miss Scoots? Could you give me a ride, please? I need to catch that train.
That sounds like a you problem.
Look, you didn't get an autograph from Rip, right? How about if I give you mine?
My bae signed this? Deal!
Out of the way, mouth breathers!
Spooky Psychic Girl was right. My business did make a big splash.
Good job, Linky.
Thanks. Well, we better get going.
Wait, what happened to your signed book? Isn't that the whole reason we came here?
I gave it to Scoot so she'd help me catch Lily.
Oh, sorry, big brother. For reasons incomprehensible to me, I know that autograph was important to you.
Not as important as you guys. I never should have dragged you here in the first place. I was supposed to be responsible for you. I'm sorry.
It's okay, big brother. We forgive you.
Ish.
Let's go home.
Stop! Something's not right.
What? Where?
Look at the couch.
What? Charles is just sipping from a juice box. Totally normal.
Charles, come here a moment.
Now.
Okay, well, I've never seen Charles do that before.
That's because it's not Charles, Lincoln. It's...
Wait, Lily is the prankster?
Duh.
Wow, this is all really impressive, Lily. The whipped cream, the toilet rocket.
Luann, focus!
Oh, right, sorry. Lily, you've got to call off your grand finale right this minute.
No, the what?
Oh, a dog bone remote? Well played.
Luann, focus!
Right, right, Lily, please, you have to stop.
All right, kids, here we are.
I just got a text from Luann. Lily is the prankster?
What? But Lily's right here! And she's such a little cutie! She's a hug.
What's this? We're locked in!
Oh no! She rigged Vanzilla to drive around on an That's really dark. Funny, but dark. Sorry, Lily, but Lincoln and I are here to shut it down. Hurry! She's getting away! She's in the attic! Wow, she truly is a pranking genius! I gotta shut down the console. Lincoln, distract her.
Luann, hurry! Her little teeth are so sharp!
Dang it! Should have seen that coming.
Luann, hurry! I can't hold her off any longer!
Oh, hey! There's that juice I've been looking for!
Luann! Come on!
Right, right!
Okay, here we go. Loud vacation time. Can I get a what?
What? Wait! I forgot Lily's diapers. Turns out I also forgot Lily.
We're going on vacation. We're going on vacation.
The Mud Flap Cafe is pleased to present the Load Family.
Loud!
The Load Family!
Wanted a family vacation? Just to get out of town. Had it all planned, packed up the van, ended up in a ditch. Somehow we got the blues, baby. Those road tripping blues.
The bad news. These seats smell weird. The baby's crying. She's probably mad we left her behind.
Road tripping blues.
La la la.
AC broken, Vanzilla!
The windows won't roll down!
The bean chips of doom!
They spread noxious fumes!
Can't breathe!
I think Mom passed out!
We got the blues, baby! Those road-trippin' blues!
Bad, bad news! The dog ran off, the baby's still crying. At least we didn't forget her this time!
Road-trippin'
blue. 7, 8, 9, 10. Dang it, forgot Lily again. Oh, so who are we missing?
Luna!
Oh, gotta pee.
Hey, Luna, we're gonna miss the bus.
Oh, look at that poor lady and her baby. Pull over.
Would you mind pulling over, please?
Well, that was a wash.
Too soon, honey.
Ben's Yumi!
Actually, sweetie, this is an airplane.
Ben's Yumi!
Whoa, it's Chillster's right, dudes! Look over there!
Baby! After that car carrier!
What about our 8 o'clock check-in time?
The way your mother flies, that shouldn't be a problem.
Move it, Slowpoke! I'm behind schedule! Speed limit enforced by aircraft? Yeah, I'll bet. Dang it! If I get one more ticket, I'll be driving a golf cart!
Pop-Pop taught me how to handle wise guys like this. Let's take it to him!
My eye had focus! My kettlebells!
good!
My puzzles! Ding, dang, darn it! My baby!
Yay! Now it's a convertible!
Man, nothing stops this guy.
Wait a minute. We have a crop duster.
Why are you guys always piling on me?
Lori, I'm talking about the plane. Get in front of it, Mom! Eat hot fertilizer!
You'll never get me, Popo! Okay, people, we've got a check-in to make.
Oh, it's okay. It's just a little scratched.
My babies! I thought I lost you!
Wouldn't that have been tragic?
Dada!
No, that's Mr. Grouse, sweetie. I'm Dada.
Dada!
Oh, isn't that cute? She thinks I'm her Dada.
Yes, yeah, downright adorable.
Dada!
Okay, sweetie, that's enough of that.
Dada!
What have I done?
Okay, Lily.
Time for operation to remind you I'm your daddy and that guy next door is just an old coot with a bad lasagna addiction.
And the pig and the goat lived happily ever after. The end! Bob's your uncle, Grouse isn't your father, pip pip!
Ooh, there, all clean.
Whoa.
Ow!
Landed on some jacks, but totally worth it.
Here you go, honey. Daddy's homemade peach puree.
Yay!
So, just to review, I'm Daddy. This is my peach puree, and I made it just for you.
Yeah. If you like it now, wait till I put sprinkles on it.
Sure, they're bad for her teeth, but I'm waging a war here.
Lily?
Dada!
Dang it!
Well, if I'm gonna win you back, I gotta get you away from that geezer's magnetic pull.
Oonch! A balloon!
You want a balloon? Daddy's on it. Mr. Grouse probably would only buy you one balloon, but your real daddy thinks you deserve them all.
Teddy!
You want a new teddy bear? Daddy's got you covered.
Mr. Grouse probably would have bought you that rinky-dink one. Real daddy goes the extra mile.
That's fun, isn't it? And real daddy will do this all day if you want.
Dada!
That's right! I'm Dada!
You did it, Lynn. I got her back.
Dada!
Yes, I'm Dada! Underdog!
Dada! Dada!
Oh, no! You're breaking your father's heart!
Oh, and his nose.
I chose Cowbella over my daughter, and now I've lost her forever.
Honey.
It's all right. The most important thing is that Lily is happy, and if that means spending time with Mr. Grouse instead of me, then I'll just have to accept that.
Hello, Mr. Grouse. I was wondering if you'd let Lynn Loud. Yeah. I was wondering if you'd like to come over for dinner tonight. I know Lily would love to see you. Yes, fine. We'll have lasagna.
Hey there, Loud. Took my gout pills. I'm ready to eat. Here's your sweater back. Didn't have time to wash it. Didn't feel like it either.
Okay. Lily, say hi to...
Dada!
Yes, I know you think Mr. Grouse is...
Dada!
Wait, me? I don't understand. What's happening?
Dada!
Honey, I get what's going on. Mr. Grouse was wearing your favorite sweater. That's why Lily was calling him Dada.
Holy smokes, you're right! What a relief! You hear that, Mr. Grouse? She knows I'm her dad. Isn't that wonderful?
Cool. You got any pepper flakes?
Yeah!
We're here to cure your nightmare.
Don't worry, Lily. I'll keep you company.
You guys have this under control, right? Trash really isn't my thing.
This is dry clean only!
Now that's how you take out the trash.
One down, one to go.
Yay!
Chief!
It's almost sunrise. We're running out of time.
Wait, this is just like the boss battle in my zombie video game.
Oh, was the boss a two-story convenience store owner with nacho cheese breath?
No, but we can do this. If we blast it from different angles, it will have no place to run, and we can take it down. I'm in. Everyone split up and get in position. I'll get his attention. Hey, Flip, your nacho cheese is green. I want my money back.
Yeah, no refund.
Blast it now. Wait, isn't Flip lactose intolerant? Run!
I know it's a dream, but it smells so real!
Hey, where'd you go?
This monster's too powerful. We need to abort mission. It's too dangerous to stay here.
But if we leave, Lily's nightmares will be even worse.
Peek-a-boo, Chiefs!
Press your return buttons, now!
Wait, why is Lisa still sleeping?
Sorry, siblings. I already put one sister's life in danger.
I can't risk any of yours. I must finish this alone. For Lily. Lily, I'm sorry. I failed you.
Ben, Lisa, run!
Oh, a Calamari sword?
Lisa!
Lily! That was incredible! From now on, I promise, no more monster experiments.
You're not fun anymore!
Then my mission here is complete.
Bye-bye, Lisa!
Sweet dreams, Lily. Huh?
You made it!
You're okay!
What happened in there? Did you crush that thing?
Nope. She did. Huh?
Ye had a good dream about you.
So, tell me all about it, Lily.
Lily, no climbing on the Parmesan! Lily, that is very disrespectful.
We taught you not to be rude. Okay, which one of you taught her to be rude?
Me.
Okay. That one was me. And you nailed it.
Lily, how did you get out of your crib?
Snack!
No, it's not snack time, sweetie. It's time to...
What is going on with her? She's supposed to be the sweet one.
We heard that.
Not cool, Mom.
Oh, come on.
Sorry, kids. Love you. No, Lily, you clearly need sleep, and you have school in the morning.
Wait a minute. School? Maybe that's where she's picking up this bad behavior.
That makes total sense. Maybe she's got a new friend who acts like this.
Okay, first thing tomorrow morning, we march right in there and find out who's ruining our precious Lily.
Snack, snack, snack! Snack.
That won't work. Oh, if she sees us there, she'll know something's up. We'll need to get creative.
Whoa, nice save, hon.
Looks like we know who the bad kid is. Audrey Bad. Case closed. Lenny, I think you've earned yourself a break.
Lily, Jackson, put down those juice boxes.
Jackson's bad too? One bedroom is not enough space for all these dollies.
Lily, Ellis, this is not how we use tape.
Ellis is bad too? I can't believe it.
This is worse than we thought. Audrey, Jackson, Ellis, Flynn, Max, Tilly, cute name, Joey, Monty, Solly.
Every kid in that class is a bad influence.
Lily, stop throwing pans.
Let's get out of here. We're gonna have to start wearing helmets. What if she's stuck like this forever? Please, Lily, I'm sick of this helmet. I haven't seen my hair in 15 years. My hair.
Honey, you're spiraling. We still have time to save her. Lily just needs to spend time with other kids. Nicer kids.
You mean like our kids?
Of course not.
We can hear you, Mother.
Seriously, dude.
Hi, Lily. We have a special play date for you.
Hello, Miss Lily. My name is Aiden.
And I made your favorite, Parmesan sandwiches. That'll be all, Cliff. Well, he's been helping in the kitchen.
Aiden is a very good boy, so, you know, just do whatever he does.
M'lady, do you want to play alphabet blocks?
Lily, what happened?
Feeling dizzy, so cold.
Miss Lily is a very bad girl.
I'm having fun!
Lily, there's plenty of cheese for all of us. Be a Gouda girl. You're acting like a monster.
What has gotten into you, Lily?
Lynn, I know why she's acting like this. It's the cheese. Too much cheese can really, you know,
back up the plumbing.
Oh, of course. And when that happens, you get, you know, cranky. I know what we have to do. These triple brand fiberblast muffins ought to do the trick.
Oh,
I added chocolate chips. I'm not a monster.
Feeling better, sweetie?
Much better.
What do you mean you didn't get me anything?
Well, I guess it's better than nothing. I can't believe Burpin Burger is so crowded on Christmas Eve.
Well, hi there, little pork cracklin'. Welcome to the Forgot to Do Your Christmas Shopping Club. Me and my sister Meryl said that we weren't going to do gifts this year, and wouldn't you know it, I hear through the grapevine she's crocheted me a car cover.
One Burpin Burger gift card, please.
Sorry, we're sold out.
Okay then, how about a Burpin Burger combo? I could put a bow on that.
Sorry, we just ran out of burgers too. You could make a bow out of these wrappers though.
How could you be sold?
Psst, hey, Lincoln Lame.
Chandler?
I might be able to help you out. I was just inside the restaurant eavesdropping on you.
That's a super creepy way to spend Christmas Eve.
Look, do you want an amazing gift or not?
I'm listening.
My dad works at the sewage plant. You wouldn't believe the things that people accidentally flush down the toilet.
Beautiful. My sister would love...
I'm sure she would. But first, we need to discuss payment.
I'll give you all the money I have. $20?
You're gonna need to give me more than that. What else you got?
You win. Come with me.
Here you go.
Rip Hardcore Backpack? Cool. Now I have two.
Woohoo!
Yes! An indoor field goal! I totally need one of these!
Perfect! Thank you so much, Lenny.
Link, why don't you open your gift next?
Sorry. I sort of cheated and opened mine up last night.
Lincoln, do we need to start hiding the gifts?
Thanks, Luna. It was exactly what I wanted. Loa, open your gift.
Wow, Lincoln! These are the prettiest earrings ever! They're so gorgeous, I don't even care. They smell kind of funny. It must have cost a fortune.
They were totally worth it.
Ah! Huh?
Huh? Amazing! Thanks, Lily. I love it.
Merry Christmas, Lincoln.
Woohoo!
Very funny, Lily. But Lola needs those. And her lipstick. And her perfume.
Great! Hold that pose.
Lola! Lola!
Sorry, this is my baby sister.
Do not move! This is the cutest thing I've ever seen. Do you girls ever work as a team? I have got some big-time projects I could use you both for.
Actually, I'm kind of a solo performer. Hey, Lori, can I borrow your phone when we get home? I want to record, my audition to, you know, practice. That's right, Lily. Show us your worst.
Lulz, can you watch Lily? I'll let the judges know the two finalists are here.
Psh, oh, let me do it. You just stay and help Lily get ready. Be right back.
I think the name's out.
Huh? Hello, Mrs. Carmichael. I wanted to let you know that Lily and I are here for our callbacks. Oopsie. Almost forgot. Before my sister auditions, you should watch the video on this thumb drive. You may find it, how should I say this, not so cute. Well, bye! Good luck, Lily. May the cutest sister win. Not now, Lily. I'm touching up my blush. Wait, what is this?
Lily, Lola, Bob.
This is us? Wait, you were never actually competing with me. You just wanted to have fun together, didn't you?
Lola Loud! You are disqualified!
I can live with that.
Congratulations, Lily. You're officially Reininger's cutest kid.
So, Lulz, you bummed about the whole cutest kid thing?
Nope. Cutest sister won. Besides, it's what got me today's gig. The director heard about me tackling Miss Carmichael and said she had a part I'd be perfect for.
Commercial for the Karate Corner. Take one.
That's it. You don't have your own things yet. You're like an unformed lump of clay. But if I can mold you, then someone in this house will finally like the things I like.
Hey, Lincoln. What has two thumbs and totally wants to hang out with his best friend? This guy.
Sorry, Clyde. I'm in the middle of something important.
I'm changing the baby.
Something important? But what's more important than hanging out with this guy?
It's just you and me, Lily. We're gonna have the best time together.
Really?
Here are all the things that make life worth living.
Blanky!
No, no, no. You don't like this. You like this.
Starship Groopers,
my favorite underwater intergalactic adventure. Check this out. It's a 500-piece replica of the starship, built by yours truly. Oh, you like it? Here you go. That's right. Pew, pew, pew. Lily, you gotta, you know, try to be careful.
Pew, pew.
That's okay. I wanted to get the 600-piece model anyway. Coin collecting is an awesome hobby, Lily. You collect coins from all around the world, then spend hours of fun carefully organizing them by country and denomination. Who loves a Zelotti? Lily does!
Lily?
Thanks, Zelotti. This is my favorite sandwich, Lily. Peanut butter and sauerkraut. You can't chew it yet, but... you can drink it!
Poo-poo!
Cheers! Okay, Lily. This is my favorite crime fighter, Ace Savvy. And this is an Ace Savvy mobile I made especially for you. Now look into the mobile. You will love Ace Savvy. You will love Ace Savvy. Yes! That's my girl! I guess we should have done this before the peanut butter and sauerkraut. Woohoo! Come on, Lily! I can't wait to show you more of my favorite things!
I don't get it. I've been watching Lincoln all day, and I still don't see what Lily has that I don't. Come on, guys. Let's find out.
Way to go, Lily! Put your arms up. Let's see if we can find you a white wig. Hurry up, Lily. Amazing! You really are the best!
Lucky!
You don't need this anymore, Lily.
I still don't get what's so great about this baby. But if that's what Lincoln wants... Hey! I'm having a moment here!
What's going on?
You guys never want to do the stuff I like, so I taught Lily to do it. Now I won't bother you. Everybody wins. Look, we all want Lily to be our mini-me, right? Well, there's only one way to settle this. We'll let Lily choose.
More suckers! More
shine! Lincoln! You want to hang out with babies? Then let's hang.
Hey, look! Lily's coming to me!
Nuh-uh, to me!
To me!
To me!
She chose Clyde!
I have something to say to you, little Miss Friend Stealer. You are absolutely adorable! No wonder Lincoln wants to hang with you!
Clyde, why are you wearing a diaper?
You replaced me with Lily, so I thought this was the only way to win you back.
I'd never replace you. You're my best friend.
Blankie!
Her blankie. Of course! Now I get it, you guys. We can't mold Lily. No matter what we do, she's always gonna want the things she wants. Besides, I forgot I already have someone who likes everything I like. What do you say, Clyde? Wanna hang?
Sorry, Lincoln. Lily and I have plans.
Lily requires body.
No, thank you.
Danger! Danger!
Mr. Potty, please!
Major system shutting down. Dark, darkening.
Lily, go!
Help!
him!
Huh. Lily, sweetie, we need to talk.
Uh-oh.
We know you're potty trained.
What? No. Look.
Lily, it's okay. We know that preschool is a big change, so Mommy and Daddy decided you can stay. It's fine if you're not ready to leave home.
Yay! Lily, stay home forever!
I can't believe I have to go back to high school.
Preschool had finger painting, naps, a trampoline.
Finger painting? Trampoline?
It was, like, so bouncy. I really loved that place.
I don't know how that happened, but I'll take it.
Me too.
We finally got the house. But she's got the car keys.
Game over, Ace Savvy and One-Eyed Jack.
Think again, Wild Card Willie. I've got a few more cards up my sleeve.
All right, girls. Let's deal with these losers.
The High Card.
Get them!
You take the baby, I'll take the princess.
Excuse you, I am the queen.
The queen of diamonds. The deuce.